You try to keep your eyes on the road, but there are distractions all around. Suddenly, you are drifting out of your lane. Hyundai's Lane Keeping Assist is there to help. When you leave your lane, it will let you know and help steer you back. How does it work? A camera mounted on the windshield detects lane markers on the roadway. When you stray, it sounds an alarm and flashes a visual alert. It also turns the steering wheel to try and prevent you going further. But Lane Keeping Assist, or LKA, only works once it is activated. Make sure that the ignition is on. Then use the LCD display control button on the right side of the steering wheel to get to the User Settings menu. Select Driver Assistance. Then Lane Safety. Here you'll see four options. Active Assist, adjust steering to help keep you in the center of your lane. Lane Keeping Assist only intervenes when you are about to leave your lane. And Lane Departure Warning does not intervene at all, just alerts you. Once you've made your selection, a light on the instrument panel illuminates. At first, the indicator will be white. That means the system is ready, but not enabled. To be enabled, you must be going at least 40 miles per hour, and LKA must detect lane markers on both sides of your vehicle. When it does, the indicator will turn green. LKA is ready to do its job. You can watch the LKA system in action on your instrument cluster's LCD display. Use the LCD display control button. Scroll to Lane Keeping Assist. You'll see a graphic of your vehicle on a road with lane markers on either side. Once you are going over 40, if a lane marker is detected, its color will change from gray to white. If you are about to leave your lane, a visual warning appears on the LCD display and the lane marker you're headed for will blink. If you are in active assist or standard mode, that's when LKA helps keep you in your lane. The wheel does not turn suddenly. There's a gentle pressure, one that's easy to overcome if you need to. You can turn LKA on and off at any time using a switch located on the instrument panel behind and to the left of the steering wheel. And you should be aware that LKA will work more aggressively if you are driving in sport mode. Remember, you are the one steering your vehicle. Hyundai Lane Keeping Assist can help, but it may not fully function under bad weather or road conditions. So stay alert. Safe driving is your responsibility.